Well, the crowd has come alive a bit here at Glendale Arena. Ballard's long shot swallowed up by Brizgalov, and then Ballard comes in too hard, and O'Brien just gives him the business, and everybody squares off with a dance partner. Scatchard steps in, and he gets O'Brien first, and the two are going to go.
That's a pretty good scrap. O'Brien got in a few early. Scatchard came back with a few of his own. But you know what? I love what Shane O'Brien did here, because Scatchard's a big, strong forward, and he's coming in hard. He's trying to make contact with Ilya Brizgalov, and they're trying to send a tone. Remember what Gretzky said. He got pushed around by the Ducks last year. We're not going to let it happen.
Yeah, but Hazy, my concern here is he started mixing it up with Ballard, then Scatchard came in. He could have been a third man. See, that's...
Yeah, there was, you know what? O'Donnell was in there as well, so I didn't think it was well-defined that it was, you know, kind of a third man in scenario. Just a push at that point, one little poke, and then there's separation. O'Brien gets the first couple in, but then right. Scatchard, he got a couple of beauties in himself.
As I mentioned last night, O'Brien is no stranger.